I was caught off guard to see a protest. Also, new hotel. Welcome back to your Daily Dose. Casey and I are here for a very fun adventure. Tons of food. Tons of food, surprises, tons of foods. We are going to be getting an edible perfume. We'll see how this tastes with a hungry belly, but what if I puke?
This tastes like throat lozenges. How about you save your $65 and just buy some throat lozenges?
How you got fragrance you don't want to use? We can re-gift it to my sister. We're gonna head on into the one and only Shore. This one is like red orange. It kind of reminds me when I used to work at Target and I liked that job. I really like that job.
Do they
have my size? I would get them both, but I'm not trying to break the bank here.
Actually, after spending $65 on that edible perfume,
I feel like I'm pretty easy to shop with, meaning if I see it, I pretty much buy it. I'm thinking we can go and ask to get sat early because this restaurant isn't usually that packed. It's not one of my favorites. What's your guess?
Paradiso.
Do you want to know?
No. Okay. You said no to that though, but...
Yeah, I fibbed. It's Paradiso. Some very good guac. Like, really good. I usually don't like salads. The meat looks great. Meat confirmed really good. Very tender. Very tender.
I think I'm gonna get lemon blueberry.
I'm gonna get a lot. More people in front of us, but... Look at that. Red velvet, strawberry, and... Casey and I are about to splurge on into her cupcakes. It's engulfed in tons of foods.